Today I am going to tell a short story, A Little Boy's Problem. A little boy named John lived in a beautiful home with his parents. One day, John's father finds him crying and asks, "What happened, John?" And John says, "I have more problems in my life." And John explained his problems. John's father patiently listened to him. He brings a bowl and places a potato, an egg, and some coffee beans in it. And he asks to touch and feel that. Tell about them. And John describes. After, father smiles and ask to take three different bowls to boiling. After boiling, cool them down. And father again asks to touch and feel that. John has different answers this time. And John says, a potato is easy to peel and soft. The egg is harder and the fresh coffee aroma coming from beans. All the three ingredients are react in boiling water and changed completely. Moral, problems are a part of life. How we react to them makes us a better individual. Thank you.